again so that we can see all your work, you know, in detail.
All right, ma'am. Yes, that's fine. Lippy, is this?
Yes. So basically, like, you are currently looking at the template only. So you can see. Basically, what we are doing is that the whole poster, we're trying to analyze point by point, like the context of it. So for example, this was outside a hardware shop. The poster was sponsored by Weber, which is a company that provides a fixing solution for tiles. But it was posted on a wall that already had an advertisement before it. But due to like the current scenario, this was given more importance, and the paid ad at the background was fully covered. The color, the red has the longest wavelength, so it pops out in the eye. Other color combination was yellow and black, which is highly used in construction site. The typography, the caption of the illustration with title caps, which is basically every letter of the full caps. The service provided by company is nearly as the same typeface of the caption, making sure that both caption and the service provided by the company has given equal importance. Shapes. So this barcode tape are also used. Basically, the red is for danger and yellow is for caution. So as you can see, the border of it is used by a red one. This connotation can be easily understood by the people, the stakeholders, as they use this type of tape in their construction site work only. Site safety COVID is written in hand-drawn font, which doesn't go get along with the poster, I feel. Layout is quite simple and minimal text with self-explanatory illustration. Keeping in the mind of the whole spectrum of stakeholders, as they might not understand English very properly. So this is like the basic template. We will add more to it. But this thing that we are going to discuss about is the context of it, the color, the typography, shapes, layout, and if anything special is there that we want to add.
This is a very good start to it. Add also, analyze the illustrations also of how many of them are just maybe picked from the internet, and what are the styles used in the illustrations. Are they cohesive, or whatever they found, they've used a variety of styles. Look at all that, yes, also, ma'am. And talk about all that also, Lippy.
Yes, ma'am.
Lippy, should I share the second one?
Yeah. So, the context of this is that this sanitary stand was outside an electronic shop. The stand was sponsored by Sony. The denotation of this act is that they are trying to make themselves as a company that is customer caring, valuing. This also affects the sales person, so it might affect the sale as well. The layout was quite simple and minimalistic in nature. The hand sanitizer has plus sign as symbol of health, usually used for hospital and health care. The illustration made inside the circle, giving a sense of protection. The hand sanitizer, the font is highlighted in the as it is the functional part of the poster. I first went to the Sony as the font size is huge, to the and also the negative space around it. The typography is Helvetica. Centrally aligned may make the same font, making some font bold, like for example our priority, showing the emotional connection and the concern for the stakeholder. Rectangle, and it is placed inside a rectangle, showing the sense of balance. Icons are shown inside three circles. The principle, the application of rule of third, with three icons of wear a mask, keep a social distance, and use COVID app, which is Arogya Setu app. All of the three were very minimalistic in nature. They had a bold white line. Also, this is the flow of the whole layout. At the bottom arrow, starting from the Sony, your eyes travel down to the bottom. At the bottom, the arrow is the element that shows the purpose and make a viewer's eye go beyond the poster to the pedal which one has to use. And also, at every side, we will mention where the photograph is taken from. So this is the whole layout template we are thinking of. And the other one, Kriti will show her.
You can also talk of how this is a very central composition, okay?
Right, ma'am, I said yes, this is centrally aligned.
Yeah, you can, I mean, from the arrow you can just, okay.
Yes, ma'am. I will make it like on the page, on the photo
itself. Yeah, so do it now, like all that you described, even put a little more schematic to highlight them.
Okay, ma'am.
Good. Otherwise,
good. Should I show?
Yes, please.
So my topic is government posters, and so first one, on the second one, on the left side, in this, first I notice my eye goes to first the human iconic representation, and then to the red box in which the content is written, and then to yellow and white respectively. So here, red symbol denotes that it is a sign, red is a sign of danger, red is a sign of danger. So they have highlighted that mask, like I don't know how to read Gujarati, so mask nahi to, so that thing is highlighted in red, and it is an iconic representation as there is a graphical symbol of a man who imitates a wearing mask.
Go ahead.
So the space is equally divided, and it also says that it is 2021 poster, like on the top right corner it is written Swachh Survekshan 2021. Also, according to me, red band connotes that not only wearing mask can not wearing mask can be dangerous, but also red signifies the danger. And in the second one, the poster is in the triangular form. Like first, we see the graphic element of the man wearing a mask, and then the other things. So the poster is very minimalistic and very outspoken. It's literally direct that if you don't wear a mask, there is no entry. I feel giving a red background is also very eye-catchy, and everything here is centrally aligned, picture and text. The main focus area is the iconic representation of the man wearing a mask. Even the typography is in two ways, like in English and Gujarati. Also, the no entry part is highlighted using a wide rounded rectangle. I noticed in my all the posters and banners that mostly red and blue color are most used. So blue stands for tranquility, peace and calmness, and also it helps to create concentration and focus. And so as red, it gives a sense of danger, and also red is eye-catchy, and that's it.
Would one more person like to show it, if it can be quick in 5 minutes?
Is anyone want to show?
Or have any questions? So then maybe we should announce what we are expecting tomorrow.
Should I stop sharing?
Yes, stop sharing. See, one of the just add Lokesh wherever I'm missing something.
Yeah, sure.
See, the one of the first things that you need to do is each of you need to classify the visuals that you, the visual images that you've collected into the kind of categories that are emerging, so that it's very clear what it is. In some groups this has been done clearly, but in some groups this was a little confusing. The second thing is that we would like you each to make a group a folder on the drive and put all your images onto the drive group wise. Maybe within the group you could have your folders so we know whose images they are, because that will help us to see the images a little more clearly. It's a little difficult in this presentation to see it, so we'll have a look at them. The second thing is, for tomorrow you should from the categories that emerge at least analyze 5 images in detail, so that we can see how you are going into more depth. So that is what we'll look at tomorrow for each of the groups and each individual.
And tomorrow everybody should bring art material to the class, and butter paper also, and a printout of one image that you would like to visually analyze. Is it that possible? Can you do that? I'm asking you guys.
Yes.
Please, sir. Thumbs up. Yeah. So please bring one printout of any image. You might have already textually done that. Bring a colored printout A4 size and bring a butter paper also. Get 2-3 butter paper and painting material, wet colors and brush. So what we will do is, during the class you will do exercise. We will guide you and you will be doing it during the class. So tomorrow you will do some painting work. You will visually try to analyze them.
And now also think that the group together, you're going to make it into a book, so that each of you does the analysis like in a similar style. Like the last group, which was the signs and hoardings and group, Lippi had done it diagrammatically. Someone had written it as text on, at the bottom. So now start also thinking of layout and what is the kind of visual pattern your group would like to follow, so that it looks consistent in your book. Okay, these are also some of the things you'll need to think about.
So there the template will help you.
Yeah.
Having a template, that's why it's important.
So anybody has any questions before we end the meeting? You're all clear what you need to do and come tomorrow? Okay,
so we'll see you all at 9:30 tomorrow morning. Yeah. And we will discuss, the advisory group should be ready. We will discuss that. And after that, we will start with the exercise for you to work on.
Yeah, and good work
with your art material.
Good work for the weekend, good beginning. We have still a lot more depth to go into, but good work for the beginning. Okay, so let's end the meeting.
Okay, so bye.